Okay, let's roll everybody.
Speed.
Okay, let's put the nameplate in.
Phone's on silent.
Got it. Mark it.
People are going to come in, they're going to sign the paperwork, and they're going to have someone here from the agency along with Ashley and Lisa. After they do that, they're going to go to makeup, they're going to be there for 10, 20, 30 minutes, then we're going to go to video, they're going to be working with me. Then after that, they're going to go and do photography with Flint. This is how I have it down on paper. It might work completely opposite. I think tomorrow we'll have a better idea of how everything works, but as long as we have open communication, I think we're good.
Hi, my name is Anta Njai.
My name is Kimberly Rudd.
My name is Cliff Rohn.
My name is Halima Nash.
My name is Larry Roberts Jr.
My name is Naomi Davis.
My name is Jackie Taylor.
My name is Che Winefest Smith, and I am from Chicago. You know, usually sometimes people say, and I am from the south or west side or north side of Chicago. I view Chicago as one city. I am from Chicago.
We at 10 started from zero. Forget Marvel, I'ma come, Ed Black Hero. And now I don't really care if these people don't invent a way for us to get ourselves out. I'm down with Flint, and I'm down with my man, Ryan, and he's trying to get the photograph right. It ain't no denying. Wait, I'm not Elaine, but the creative director, I just forgot his name, man.
We're doing a shoot today for ComEd. ComEd is one of our clients, part of a digital cafe. And we're going around and we've identified 28 different, what we call neighborhood heroes.
When we started with this, and it's all come together very, very quick, this far exceeds my expectations. This is just over and above what I thought it would be, just in terms of the interview process, the photography, just the vibe. And I had no idea that it would be this much fun. I had no idea that it would be so emotional. I had no idea that we would meet such fabulous people to tell their story. So I'm just so honored to be a part of this.
I want 10 years off from each one of these cameras. 10 years, 10 years,
you got the 10 years filter off? 10 years filter?
Okay, very good.
I said you don't
need one. Don't start it until it's done.
We're shooting with the Arri Alexa. It's, in my opinion, one of the best, probably the best camera out there. We're shooting in 444 mode, which will give the editor a lot of control over color and creating a look for the final product.
All right, that's a wrap.